よろしくお願いいたします。
よろしくお願いいたします。
This is the first time for me experiencing this kind of Japanese tea ceremony. I really enjoy it. I think that it is really a starting point from the learning the omotenashi concept.
Omotenashi is really about this service culture. And this service culture is embedded at the three levels. It's the firm level, industry level, and national level.
The tour is very interesting. We saw many different parts of the whole process, from behind the scenes, how they were trained, all the equipment that was used, is super interesting.
The tour has been really good to get a good insight view. I really enjoyed the experience. The impressive part was actually to see the engine, but the most fun part was the photo area.
To take the next step for learning about Omotenashi 3.0 and seeing the robots in action. The highlight for me was Dawn Cafe. Incredible experience. I like the concept. I like what they're doing for people. And you know, even though they're incorporating robots into everyday life, they're still keeping people in mind and letting people, you know, be a part of the whole process.